So, you spoke to Parthenax. The dragon blood burns bright within you. Did he tell you what you wanted to know? Did he teach you the Dragonrend shout? So be it. If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to his wisdom. We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with such things. As for where to find it, such blasphemies have always been the stock in trade of the mages of Winterhold. They may be able to tell you something about the Elder Scroll you seek. Breath and focus.
If you haven't been to the College of Winterhold, take the carriage there and Feralda will meet you at the entrance. You'll gain access during the College of Winterhold's introductory mission, First Lessons.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Great Kings?
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance? As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian, and devoted all his time to research and study, but more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us. And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. What about... Wait. Are you? Were you the one the Greybeards were calling? I'll bring everything we have on them. But it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
The side mission, Discerning the Mundane, can be pursued during your journey to Alphont, saving you a second trip into the dark and dangerous dwarven structure.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine. Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
big dwemer. When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal apex. Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Also, they think the ones they saw, the ones they thought they saw. I know of one, forgotten. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it, not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here. Well, here as in this plain. Mondus, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep towers are. Oftan, the point of puncture, a first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you, two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mazark and its Sky Dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know. The deepest doors of Dwemer listen for singing. It plays the attitude of notes proper for opening. Can you not hear it? Too low for hearings? To glimpse the world inside an Elder Scroll can damage the eyes or the mind, as it has to Septimus. The Dwemer found a loophole, as they always do, to focus the knowledge away and inside without harm. Place the lexicon into their contraption, and focus the knowings into it. When it brims with glow, bring it back, and Septimus can read once more.
The destination is Alfond, which is located southwest of Winterhold. Beware of enemies on the icy slopes as you approach the site from the east, where you'll find the entrance atop the mountain, accessed via a system of hanging bridges.
I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to keep it for yourself. Thank you.
Be aware that a pair of tough, aggressive dwarven spheres will emerge from opposite sides of the deck just ahead. One is a handful, two together, much more so.
Thank you.
Stay along the wall to avoid stepping on a pressure plate that will trigger a deadly set of spinning blades. The apprentice level door to the right is a spurious path, leading to another locked door with little reward for your efforts. Jump down to the level below instead to continue the quest. As you advance, a lumbering dwarven centurion will emerge from its pod on your left. Put it down and search the remains to obtain the Alfan lift key. Activate the dwarven mechanism and a stairwell opens, leading downward to the ornate door giving access to Black Reach. Having raided the lab, take the cobblestone path and beware of tough charis and a few forsworn along the way to the marker. Place Septimus's lexicon on the mechanism. Lights will activate on the third and fourth control pedestals as they range from left to right as you face them. Activate the third pedestal four times, allowing the spinning mechanism to actuate and complete its cycle between each activation. The light on the second control pedestal will now be lit. Activate it twice, allowing it to fully cycle between activations. After that, the first pedestal will light. Activate it once and you can then descend to take the Elder Scroll. Take Septimus's lexicon before you do so, or you'll have to make a long trip through the Dwarven Ruins to retrieve it after you exit the complex. With the scroll and the lexicon in hand, there is no need to backtrack through the ruins to exit. There is an exit path near the mechanism. Return to the eccentric Septimus. The mission discerning the mundane will remain active until you harvest the blood of 5 living species of elves. He needs it to activate the ancient mechanisms he has been so obsessed with.
The ceiling structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. A panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete. Ah, the box contains the heart. Ah, the essence of a god. I have devoted my life to the Elder Scrolls, but their knowledge is a passing awareness when compared to the encompassing mind of divinity. The Dwemer were the last to touch it. It was thought to have been destroyed by the Nerevarim, but my lord told me otherwise. The Daedric Prince of the Unknown, Hermaeus Mora. I thought there were no secrets left to know, until I first spoke to him. He asks a price, to work his will. A few murders, some dissent spread, a plague or two. For the secrets I can endure. In time, he brought me here, to the box. But he won't reveal how to open it. Maddening.
Come closer, bask in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen, a knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal. Most impressive. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Be warned. Many have thought as you do. I have broken them all. You shall not evade me forever.